Hello, everyone. Let's build the perfect Loadorder for ProMod 2.67 in ETS2V 1.48. 5.57S. Let's create a new profile for better demo. Open the mod manager and start activate the mods. At first, add the Great Steppe mods as assets first, then definitions. Next, add ProMod packages to 0.67, which is the current new version. Order them as follows. Next, add the Russian map packages with road connection, only if you have. Then add the ProMods Middle East add-on packages and order them as follows. Now, the map order is complete. Let's add the ProMods Trailer and Company Pack mods and order them as. Important note here, add only diff replacement or standalone. Do not activate both. Now you can add any other mods if you have. Thank you. Finally, add the ProMods background. Map zoom crash fix and ProMods background map to finish it up. Now it's done. If you feel like you missed something in between, please pause the video and recheck. Now click Confirm Changes and load the profile. Important note here, please have all the DLC installed and ready. You want to know how? Please check my other video and my channel, and get them all for free. You successfully enabled the ProMod 2.67 for the new version 1, 48.5. Please don't forget to like and subscribe.